left 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Seijuro the palace. The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.
Ayu, one of the 5 warlords to have passed Apollyon's test, is left alone in the mire to hunt down her enemies.
Every army needs warriors whose specialty is victory. Kensei, sword saints, the guardians of our people. Every great ruler since the fall has trained as a sword saint. Every one. And we are formidable. Our armor is the strongest of our people. As is our will.
To play the Kensei. I'll probably stick with the same. Ayu's house was exiled by the Emperor for a trivial act. She fights to regain her honor. I'll stick with precision. I give up. Never mind. You know what? We're just going with this. Still too tired, apparently, to understand anything in this world. Which, that's fair enough, I suppose.
I was the last daimyo set free in the mire.
Happy hunting.
Happy hunting? Apollyon thought we would fight each other to claim the Emperor's power. She was right. Every daimyo who had passed her test was a war criminal. We would tear our people apart. Or I could finish it. Before it had a chance to start. Where did Apollyon leave you?
The enemy is here! Someone's here! Make ready!
Here they come!
Gain immunity from throw attempts for a short duration. That sounds nice. So what are we doing? Oh. That's what we're doing. I think. Come on, fat man.
Where are you hiding?
That did not work out the way I intended. That's cool, I suppose. I meant to do a heavy attack, not a...
Danja was pious. Piety does not excuse villainy.
You dare disrespect this place?
You already have... What?
Betrayal.
betrayer. You were banished.
And?
You are no daimyo, are you?
Shinny!
Where did you go?
As one of them.
Apollyon is a demon name. I chose it when I took command of the Blackstones. It means destroyer. Holden's demon name is Asmodai. Recently, he has preferred his given name. Strange.
Ow. Their attacks are so slow. Just die, please. Oh, yeah. So we're killing all of them before they can kill each other? Is that what's going on here?
What the samurai could not admit to themselves was that they were already at war with each other. All I did was show them that fact.
I'm going to find you.
Get the fuck out of here with that. Are you fucking kidding me? I can parry things. Come on, I'm not that useless, am I? Don't answer that, people. I know exactly what you'll say. You'll be like, yeah, you're fucking shit. and it will be true. What is over here? Somewhere to go later? Ooh, possibly. Anyway. Defeat all the daimyo. Wait, do I have to kill the fat man too? He's possible. Man, I wish I knew where all the observables were. It still saddens me that I can't figure it out because, like, some of it does have interesting story information that I would otherwise like to know. But I don't end up seeing any of it, so rest in peace, me. Ah, boy.
Where did you go?
There's someone there.
Yeah!
Ow. Put too much strength into one strike, friend. Too much.
I found the foe. Do you hear that? Prepare for battle.
No. Alright, you know what? This is obnoxious. I would like for this little minion to fuck off. Sweet. Yeah, that's much better.
Where did Apollyon leave you?
Who are we talking about? Are we talking about, like, all of them, or... just specified ones? I hate the fact that they put minions in. It's so obnoxious. And I'm being shot by arrows. Aye. Enough.
We're under attack.
Kazan was greedy. He would take more than our people could give.
Please fuck off.
Sinead!
Sorry I'm not talking too much. I'm still trying to, like, focus on this and come to terms with everything that's happening. And now I'm just even more annoyed at Apollyon because, well, yeah. I think you guys understand why. At least I would hope you do. Ah, man. Because this bitch is... a bitch. That's all I got. There's nothing more or less. She's just fucking awful. Dodge an attack and quickly follow up with a light attack of your own. Yes.
They found us!
I need to remember that I'm not using the Orochi right now.
This city is mine!
Ah, you fucking fat piece of shit.
I won't let you squeeze our people dry, Kizan!
I forgot the Orochi. Not the Orochi, the fucking... Fat man is ridiculous. I mean, if you want to push me off, sure. Is this what we're doing, buddy?
I will be emperor.
Oh, I can't do that. Oops. Ow. Why is...
You are not Daniel! That was stripped from you!
And? You got a problem with that?
Run! You know what's good for you.
Fucking fat fuck. I didn't want to use revenge. But I mean, I kept healing, so... You know, whatever. Excuse you? The fuck? Why is there a random Nabushi here?
I'm going to find you.
Out of here, fucking piece of shit. Oi. I can't tell what I hate more, Nobushis or Peacekeepers. Probably Peacekeepers. I don't know how that's really a contest. I can fight Nobushis easier than I can fight Peacekeepers for very specified reasons.
We're under attack.
Why is their attack so fucking slow? It's not cool. I'm never preparing for this. Alright. Observable? Anywhere? No? Cool. Alright. So there's one last daimyo left. Alright. Color me intrigued. I suppose.
Where are you hiding?
Dokuja was a coward. He had been given everything. He had never learned compassion.
Fuck back here. Why is he running then? Isn't he the wolf that Apollyon was talking about?
Go.
I need to stop using that. It's a very shit move. you stop. Fuck it. You're getting on my nerves, buddy. Protect me. Friend. No.
I will stop you!
Oh, God. That's fair enough, friend.
I will not let you become emperor, are you?
Sine!
Can you stop that? Please.
You cannot be trusted.
That's nice.
Your subjects fear your cruelty, and you don't even care.
I can do that too, friend. Ow.
You are too ambitious. Back down.
Fuck out of here. He would have killed me too. What the hell? Why was there a random Orochi? I like it.
I had done it.
Our emperor is dead. The Blackstone Legion has done this! Apollyon wants us to go to war with ourselves! I refuse! We are being forced into a new age.
Vikings.
Apollyon would regret leaving me alive.
Okay. I guess. All right. I'll go with it. So now we're joining up with the rest of the peoples.
I expected the Samurai Civil War to last for years, not days. Nothing unites like a common enemy. The Vikings had not had time to escape the mire with their bounty. That Orochi, Ayu, and their new allies set out to try to stop them.
Critical error, connection has been lost. Returning to the title screen. Don't you love Ubisoft? Man, that's nice. So do I play as the Orochi again, or what? Anyway, I'll see you guys when I finally get back to the campaign.
I expected the Samurai Civil War to last for years, not days. Nothing unites like a common enemy. The Vikings had not had time to escape the mire with their bounty. That Orochi, Ayu, and their new allies set out to try to stop them.
Are we gonna keep doing this? Because this is dumb. Okay, thank you. Hey guys, back. Yeah, so we have to stop them. The Orochi must rid the mire of the last of the marauding Vikings. Cool beans.
Thank you.